You have to find the source of this magic. Find it and stop it. Dark Sky is fueling the Piglin's aggression. What can we do?
Look!
What's happening? How did they learn to fight?
By watching our hero.
This base is beyond anything we have seen, but we know you can triumph together.
Breached. Keep it up.
If the magic of this portal is not stopped, night will last forever.
Thank you.
piglin down. Good job.
Oh.
One more push and the portal will fall.
Is almost down.
Keep fighting. Break their magic.
Dawn warms the hearts and faces of the overworld. We can't thank you enough.
It is true, we have won the battle. But I'm afraid the war has just begun. Destroying that dark magic has brought all the hordes of the Nether to the overworld and emboldened their hunger for conquest. We must destroy all of their portals to save the overworld. You are our only hope.
Now the Elise will collect redstone for your more complicated builds.
Now the Allays will gather precious diamonds for your cause. The Allays gathered quite a few resources off the battlefield. Use them to improve your tools before you set off.
Now the overworld can better prepare you for the fight. This village will need your help tonight.
Thank you.
interesting glint at the top of that stone spire. You should investigate.
Ah, you've discovered one of our oldest friends. You two will get along nicely. Come back to the well, and we'll teach you a song to wake that golem up.
The piglins will attack this village tonight, and they are not prepared.
Then our hero will build strong walls and towers. The piglins will have their work cut out for them if they come here.
Another village needs your help. Please, you have to hurry.
It's best to fortify villages during the day, so they're protected in case you can't be there at night.